Ridgedale at Sears, Ridgedale Mall, in Minnetonka, Minnesota. So, Westinghouse. Kind of dark back here. This was originally a Westinghouse. Adam's got their hands on it, though. Go to UL. That's a Westinghouse interlock, by the way. Got the old bumpers on it. Brew Westinghouse closing. That motor isn't as loud as it used to be. Yeah, obviously the Westinghouse. Sure acts like it wouldn't. That's a Westinghouse interlock up there. Let me see that closing real quick. See what I mean? Root closing. That's it.